So the hope is that these scenes of the past become common again. No cars in sight, and children free to do what